The holy war is an alien term in Islam. The holy war is a Christian concept. Muslims have never considered war holy. War is used, harb in the Arabic language, is used in the Quran in a negative term. Jihad is used in a positive term, but the actual word for war is not used in a positive term, nor is it used in a positive term in the Hadith or the prophetic traditions of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. So there's nothing holy about war.